And we continue to follow breaking news this morning on the west side, where police are at the scene of a deadly shooting.
Dallas Ontiveros joins us live from Nanakuli with the latest. Dallas.
Good morning, Christine Ross. That's right. The investigation is still ongoing here on Pa'akea Road, and this did take place a little bit past 1:30 this morning after HPD responded to multiple gunshots fired and found a dead body on the road. Now, what we know so far is that this investigation could take most of the day. We could get new details by this afternoon or this evening, but we did speak with Lieutenant Dina Thamis with HPD. She spoke with us this morning live on Wake Up Today of what her and HPD has found so far. Take a listen.
At 0129 hours this morning, officers were sent to shots fired in the area where we're at on Pa'akea Road. At approximately several minutes later, a second call came in as officers were responding that there was a male in the roadway. Upon the officer's arrival, they located the male and he was deceased. EMS made the pronouncement and he appeared to have a gunshot wound.
Again, that was Lieutenant Dina Thamis with HPD telling us what we know so far. And according to EMS, the body found was a man in his 30s with multiple gunshot wounds. Now, as of right now, the investigation is still ongoing, so there is no suspect that police are looking for. But as soon as we get new information, we'll keep you posted in our later newscasts and also online at KHON2.com. Before we wrap up, I do want to touch on the traffic here. It is going to be a little bit slow in this area, so just be aware that HPD will check in to see what direction you'll go to, but it's going to be pretty much like this until the investigation is completed. Reporting from the scene here, Dallas Ontiveros, KHON2 News, working for Hawaii.